In front of Cincinnati City Hall, an SUV flipped upside down at Plum and 9th. It happened around 6 o'clock tonight. The SUV was T-boned by a car that police say ran a red light. That driver could face charges. The female driver had to be extricated from the vehicle. She was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. 24